This is a poem called His Ashes, Upstream from Where He Was Born, from the Flayed City by Hari Alluri. I love this book because of the way it uses language, the way it talks about the people that are often invisible in cities and in urban landscapes. And this is a poem basically echoing that sentiment of loss and longing that an immigrant father feels when his son is trying to understand his father. His ashes upstream from where he was born. My father was a better man than me, as my son would have been after. It is only I who forgets and must be forgiven. I, the poorly knotted twine. It begins with a throat's boyish taboo to ancestry, a suspension of bridges, a pounded yam, a throne, and famine's cheekbone smile. Also a broken record, like a melody halved. My father, my son, the notes I am given, repeating a broken count, a melody I give myself. Scratches that make me stumble, my only groove dusted. Here is where I begin to form a coercion, a wish to blend myself against our night. This immigration amplifies the skipping, skipping. City, I wear your work like land wears a city, and a city is an impossible thing not to lose. I sweep your pavement. Night trains bangle the distance with shapes out your window, bodies without shadow bristle the dust of sounds that keep you. When I speak, my sweeping is poor, to write, to sediment. You drink from pools of stone. We tie knots between shards of land and alphabets. Carve like stray streams everything that isn't ocean. Now watch your own south for a cheekbone and howl. A man tries to churn your pavement for sleep because he isn't still.